have to shit now. I'm waiting for three different sets of games. Stink bomb terrorist. Can you imagine if link bombs are as strong as bomb bombs?
No, I don't want to imagine. Jesus. Oh my god. Would he be the best link? Or how far off would he shoot?
Would he be best?
Look how fast he can pull those rocks.
It's pretty fucking obnoxious.
Holy shit.
The bombs on a 64 are funny because they're like really fucking loud for how we feel.
Oh, what?
Okay.
Top 10 Battlefield moments.
Alright. I see.
Because of that, I actually just tell people you can strike first now every time.
That's exactly right. I don't. Honestly, it didn't take too long.
Pretty much. I've just been in like too many ties where it goes for like 2 minutes already.
So what are we doing? It's not worth all this. Just take the fight.
Yeah.
This is the same with ports. Oh, that's really rare for someone to actually win. Better out here too, boy.
Swine.
Yeah.
Play me.
On shoot?
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Across the menu.
He has got him, dude.
Probably beat me, yeah.
I'm still what? Two to one?
I had a feeling.
No, did take the game. Oh,
I mean, honestly,
Kratos Punish game is like how Max plays Ninja.
What does that mean?
Goes ape shit on the stick sometimes. Just kind of make shit up, see if it works. Gotta be for how it goes in.
I almost don't want to hit him on flat. It's just sitting there. Well, you and I have talked about it, like, there is kind of a downside to it. Sometimes you really rely on, like, getting openings through reversals.
Yeah.
So, like, you just start, like, I just started getting bathing out.
So, like, floaty syndrome for sure.